He makes the night pass into, he makes it enter, the day, so that it increases while the night diminishes, and makes the day pass into the night, so that it increases while the day diminishes. And he is knower of what is in the breasts, of what it contains of secrets and convictions.
يوم ترى المؤمنين والمؤمنات يسعى نورهم بين أيديهم وبأيمانهم بشراكم اليوم جنات تجري من تحتها الأنهار خالدين فيها ذلك هو الفوز العظيم يوم يقول المنافقون والمنافقات للذين آمنوا انظرونا نقتبس من نوركم قيل ارجعوا وراءكم فالتمسوا نورا فضرب بينهم بسور له باب باطنه فيه الرحمة وظاهره من قبله العذاب ينادونهم ألم نكن معكم قالوا بلى ولكن فتنتم أنفسكم وتربصتم وارتبتم وغرتكم الأماني حتى جاء أمر الله وغركم فاليوم لا يؤخذ منكم فدية ولا من الذين كفروا مأواكم النار هي مولاكم وبئس المصير.
Believe, adhere to belief, in God and His Messenger, and expend, in the way of God, out of that over which He has made you successors, out of the wealth of those mentioned, whom you have succeeded, for you will be succeeded in this wealth, by those who will come after you. This was revealed at the time of the hardship campaign, the campaign of Tabuk. For those of you who believe and expend, an allusion to Uthman, B. Affan, may God be pleased with him, will have a great reward.
ألم يأن للذين آمنوا أن تخشع قلوبهم لذكر الله وما نزل من الحق ولا يكونوا كالذين أوتوا الكتاب من قبل فطال عليهم الأمد فقست قلوبهم وكثير منهم فاسقون اعلموا أن الله يحيي الأرض بعد موتها قد بينا لكم الآيات لعلكم تعقلون إن المصدقين والمصدقات وأقرضوا الله قرضا حسنا يضاعف لهم ولهم أجر كريم والذين آمنوا بالله ورسله الصديقون والشهداء عند ربهم لهم أجرهم ونورهم والذين كفروا وكذبوا بآياتنا أولئك أولئك أصحاب الجحيم.
And why should you not believe? An address to the disbelievers. In other words, there is nothing to prevent you from believing in God when the messenger is calling you to believe in your Lord, and a pledge has been taken from you, reading it as Ukita Mithakukam, otherwise Akata Mithakukam, he has taken a pledge from you, concerning it, that is to say, God took this pledge from you. In the world of atoms when he made them bear witness against themselves, am I not your Lord? They said, yeah, indeed, Q7:172, if you are believers, that is to say, if your intention is to believe in him, then apply yourselves to this duty of faith. It is he who sends down upon his servant clear signs, the signs of the Quran, that he may bring you forth from the darkness, from disbelief, to the light, to faith. For truly God is kind, merciful to you, in bringing you forth from disbelief to faith.